Greetings, my name is Robert, and I created World of Solitaire. In this video, I am going to show you how to play Windmill. If you want to read the rules or watch this video while playing, simply go to the bottom right corner and click on the blue question mark. So the goal of Windmill is to move 13 cards to each of the four corner foundation spots. These spots build down by rank, starting with King down to Ace. Suit doesn't matter and color doesn't matter. So I can put a king of clubs, I can put queen of hearts, again, color doesn't matter and suit doesn't matter, all the way down to ace. You can also click this to get another card. In addition, the center spot builds up from ace to king. Suit doesn't matter, color doesn't matter, so I can go ace, two, three. And when it gets to king, it loops back to ace again, and you can do that four times. In Windmill and Windmill Strict, you just need 13 cards on each of the four foundations. However, in Windmill Stricter, you also need all the remaining cards in the center foundation spot, basically looping from ace to king four times. If you can do that, you win. Well, I hope this video was useful, and I hope you continue enjoying to play. Thanks.